Hello guys, I'm back to another episode of Paradox, and today we are gonna be playing the new midweek Sonic Speed Sizzler update. And the reason why I'm talking this loud is so you guys can hear me, because the last time I tested this with I wonder what that sound like on camera, but guys, Hilltop is officially back. We are gonna be checking it out. Boom, guys, we have officially, I just adjusted my new microphone. Shout out to Anthony for it. What? What is it? Wait, let me check. Okay, good, everything's recording, right? Bro, what happened? Hello? Guys, I think something might have happened. Oh, come on! Oh, wait. I'm going back. Hold on, guys. We'll be right back after this quick, Okay guys, now it should be working. I just fixed my internet. Of course I'm not gonna open it. Reconnect. Go. Okay, guys. Okay, so I think we fixed it. But huh, no wonder a lot of people have to talk so loud. 'Cause yeah, this is my normal voice, but okay, so let's go back. Boom! What? Bro. Yes! I'm loading into Hilltop. I'm gonna be checking out the new race. Actually, no, I'm gonna check out Hilltop and see what they've done. But because I already checked out the new race, which should be at the time of recording this. Okay. It's not out currently, but it should be out. Yo, wait, they added the rider's ramps. Nice, nice. And I think they said they removed like some of the textures, so it should be easier to like load in now, as you can see. Might be a little laggy, but it's worth it. Ooh. Bro, it's been so long since I've been back here. Oh, and the good news is this is a midweek update. So it's not, race is starting. You know what, let's go ahead and check it out. Hello? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna check it out later, because I don't think this seems to be working. Ah! No, ah! Okay, nice. I also heard there's a new Hilltop race, and I fell. Dang it. Might be a little sick, because I am. Yo. Wait, I wonder how it feels like to be level 1,000 in Hilltop. Before Hilltop shut down, I wasn't really level 1,000. I think I focused on textures. Oh! The only time I wanted to actually hit those. Okay, you're going up. No. Whoa. Hey guys, you wanna see something cool that I learned? Okay, you're doing nice. And win! Woo! Aw, I wanted to do the trick. Again! Once again, I fell through the textures! But guys, this midweek update pretty good so far. Obviously, still has a Chrome and Sonic. A mysterious video contacts us in Sonic Speed and to defeat Chrome Metal Sonic and Sonic Speed Simulator. Guys, it was really fun. So yeah, we have to do all this. Yep. Anyway, let's go ahead. Right where I'm at. Go ahead and enchant once, guys. Guys, I believe it or not, I've not gotten a single event enchant. See, guys, will I be able to get it? Yes. Oh, come on. Wait. Enchant. I can take that. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Kinda does. Make sure to like, sub, turn that. Wait. Actually, let's wait a bit for the race. Anyway, let's go ahead and explore Hilltop a little. 140,000! Oh my gosh. That's if we go here, I already have it, but I haven't been using it that much because it hasn't been that great. Guys, this trail is really cool, but this one gives me the most because I've been using it the most, guys, so yeah. Guys, I'm gonna upload a video showing a new race. It's gonna be private. I kinda kind of want to fit the update into one whole big video. So it's channel content should be done up once. Okay, you guys, so now our sponsor, Penguin. Have you always wanted to play an escape horror game? Well, check out Penguin. No one plays the game, but go ahead and check it out. And also, how much did my game pay for this? 25 Robux an hour. Okay. Well, yes, go ahead and subscribe to Kind Road Does, where our goal is to reach 1,000 subs by the end of the year. It would be so much greatly appreciated if you can. And also, this is my first time rigging, so don't blame me how the model looks. This is pretty awkward so far.
And I mean really, really awkward.
Okay, here we go. Ad is over, everyone. Okay, guys, so sorry about that really long ad. If you guys did enjoy today's episode of Kind Road Does, make sure to like,